There you are. Hello, beauty. What are you doing? Is it a Rosella? I can't see, it's all silhouetted. What's it doing up there? Looks like a Rosella. Is it an Eastern Rosella? I can't see this. It's hard to see up there. Let's see if we can get a better view. Hello, sweetie pie. Are you an Eastern Rosella? You look a bit different. Are you the same sort of Rosella as usual? Anyway, it's up high in a giant acacia pendula that I planted. I couldn't do this sort of photography before I got the telescopic camera. The sun will be out again in a moment. It's not so good when the sun goes behind a cloud, is it? I think it's an Eastern Rosella, isn't it? It's too dark for me to see. The sun's about to come out. Notice how when it speaks, its tail wags at the same time. The sun's almost out. Here we are. I can hear one to the left of me somewhere too. Aren't I lucky to have all these beautiful birds around me? Isn't it lovely? Yes, an Eastern Rosella, I think. The sun's going in again. Well, a lot of people have nature deficit disorder. So, if you have nature deficit disorder, just sit and watch this video. Become one with the bird again. It'll do you good. See ya.